Hello, I'm Christina from Milan Creative Co, and in this quick and easy tutorial I will show you how to create a chevron pattern in Photoshop. Open Photoshop and create a new document. I'm going to start with a small square tile that's 100 by 100 pixels at 72 pixels per inch. Set the background content to transparent and click create. We are going to use the shape tools to create the chevron. So go to the custom shape tool and from the menu choose arrows. We are going to use this arrow that looks like a chevron to create our pattern. So just click on your canvas and enter the width and height of your canvas. We want the chevron to fill all the space. Now, just make sure that the chevron is centered and then zoom in to see if there are no blank spaces. So everything looks right. So now let's rotate the arrow. Just go to Edit, Transform, Rotate 90 degrees clockwise. So this will be our pattern. Now to save it, go to Edit, Define Pattern, and give it a new name and then press OK to save it. I'm going to use this pattern to create a chevron background. So open a new document. This time we'll create a larger document that's 6 by 6 inches at 300 pixels per inch. The background contents is again transparent. So we are going to add the pattern using the fill tools. Just select the fill tool and then from the toolbar select pattern instead of foreground color. Now click on your chevron and then click on your canvas to fill it. So this is our chevron pattern. Now I'm going to show you a few ways to recolor the pattern. So first let's add a background color. Create a new layer and using the fill tool again, we are going to add the color. So change from pattern to foreground, select the color you want to use and then click on your canvas. Now we are going to rearrange the layers to bring the chevron layer on top. Perfect. So if you want to change the chevron pattern from black to another color, you can do so by using the adjustment layers. So click on the adjustment layers at the bottom of your layers palette and choose solid color. Now you can use the color picker to pick up new color, or you can choose one from the swatches panel. Just click OK to save it. Now go to layer, create clipping mask. So this will add the new solid color layer to the chevron layer. If you don't like this color and want to use a different color, just double click on this color and then select a new color. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this tutorial, and if you want to see more Photoshop and Illustrator tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Goodbye!